Wow. This is intimate.
Well, at least I get to be on the inside this time.
Monkey, would you mind shifting your left arm slightly?
I don't really see how I can.
It's just your hand is right on my penis.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, damn. That's nasty. That was an intimate situation for sure.
Oh, that's sore.
Huh.
Pixie, are you absolutely sure that the Leviathan is here?
Oh, yeah. It's here. You wait. It'll be awesome. It's here. Somewhere.
Leviathan, huh? I can't wait to find it. Before that, though, let us upgrade my shit. Maxed out everything in the shields. Might as well. I have enough. Maxed out everything in health. Let's see what I can have for shooty stuff. Ammo increase would be nice. Let's get that. Can I get another? Ah, nice. Alrighty, good.
Oh my God.
Cool.
It's the weapon.
The Leviathan.
And we're gonna take it, Monkey. But how?
That's how.
Great. Where do we find one?
Metal Gear.
There's a console here. I'll see what I can find. According to this, the subs are in some kind of hangar. It's behind that door.
Behind that door, huh?
Okay. Go and have a look.
Oh, lovely.
I'll stay here on the console.
Okay.
Okay, let's see. It's on some kind of rail system.
Look, the rails lead to that door. That must be the airlock. We need to get the sub down there and get that door open.
Okay, I'll highlight the door control panel.
No problemo. They have some pretty wild computer skills. Leave it all to me.
I'm gonna collect some balls in the meantime. Gotta upgrade all my shit. Most of the stuff I have to upgrade is stuff that I never use now. All the important stuff that I utilize is now fully upgraded. Guess he'll go over there and use that terminal. Or maybe I have to go over there from another angle.
Pixie, what are you doing?
Shit.
Oh, come on, just get him to stop. He's overloading
the power. Uh-oh.
Great.
Okay, let's not panic. We'll do it the old-fashioned way. I'll set up some high explosives to blow the doors off. Monkey, you just get the sub lined up to come through.
Sounds like a plan. I'll see what I can do from the controls up here. Right. I can apply power, and I can choose direction. But everything is gonna move at the same time. So, Monkey, you need to get it all lined up properly.
Ugh. This is gonna be an annoying puzzle for sure.
Okay, apply power.
That's the plan. I think I have to get this rail car to come back here.
Reverse.
What if I can actually... No, that looks way too high. Wait, can I jump? No. Let's see if there's some way of getting up there. Well, I know this way leads somewhere. Definitely would not be highlighted if it weren't leading me to the proper place. Whee! Wait, this looks like it doesn't do anything. Shit, this kind of looks completely pointless. Is there another way to get across? This is one of those really complex Tomb Raider style puzzles where you have to utilize the entire room to your advantage, trying to figure out where you're supposed to go. I wonder if I can go on that pipe. Ah, there we go, that'll work. Wonder what's the point of even letting me go back there to that door. I guess we'll find out in a bit. Ooh, there's goodies over there and I want them. Can I make this thing go back?
Reverse.
Ooh, there's lots of collectibles. Damn it. It's gonna be annoying. It's gonna force me to do
forward.
A silly puzzle.
Forward.
Collision alert.
Trip reverse.
Let's see, how do I make it over? Convenient. How do I get to it from there? Yep.
Forward.
Gotta get to that other side and collect that flashback mask.
Why do you think Pyramid are building this Leviathan?
Because it's the ultimate weapon. They'll be able to crush anything in their way. Which is ironic, considering we're gonna use it to crush them.
Okay, trip reverse.
Drop down here. Let's get on this thing and see if we can go back.
Reverse.
Let's hope this works. Ah. Damn it.
Forward.
I'm gonna try and turn this beast around. I need to get those goodies. Can't let them stay there. I must get them. Really? It's not gonna let me.
That's it. Well done.
I'm all done too. I'm going to get you, Trip.
Oh, nice. Wait, what the hell just happened? Oh man, are you kidding me? Fuck you, game. Fuck you, you damn lame-ass game. Do you see that? I was on the stupid thing. I was on the stupid thing and the game just cock-blocked me from it. Oh, unbelievable. Oh, I hate these puzzles so much. I hate these retarded puzzles. They're so dumb. They are so, so dumb. Stupidest thing in the world. Ugh. Trying to collect the shit in this game is not even worth it. Don't even bother. It's just freaking stupid.
I can't get up there.
You'll have to follow the sub on foot.
Unbelievable.
Stand back. Casey's gonna blow the doors.
I'm actually quite pissed off about that. I'm actually really mad about that. Like, really, really mad.
According to the schematics, we just need to ride this down to the airlock. Then we'll be in the open water.
Sounds easy enough.
One thing I've learned over this journey is, it's never easy. Whoa! There's a lot of mechs down there.
They're on to us!
I'll try.
Oh, I gotta shoot them all. Oh, good. Got that one. But yeah, it's not worth it if this game's gonna, like, block you and prevent you from getting those things. It's so stupid.
Monkey,
I hate that kind of...
That bridge is blocking our way! Get it open!
Okay,
I really hate that kind of game design. Like I'm going down there.
Okay, Trip, I'm at the console. You need to help me out here.
Just press the blue button.
It's not working.
Have you tried turning it off and on again?
No, hold on a minute. It wasn't actually switched on.
Nah. Good job. Oh god, look at that.
I'm on my way, Pixie. Just hang in there.
I'm hanging.
I'm hanging. Oh joy. Eat it, bot! Up yours! Deny. Get Shrek, bot. Yeah. Fuck you, bot. Shoot what out? Oh my god. Oh. Shit that I gotta do to protect stupid AI. Oh my, this is frustrating as hell. Do I really have to do this stupid... Is he? No, he's just taking a while. I kind of want to destroy these bots.
God, I hate these bots! Fucking hate these fucking bots! So annoying!
And the four stupid bullshit fan crap. Fuck off with this stupid shit. Oh, if it's not one thing, it's another. Wow, this is amazing. God, I hate protecting stupid AI. Probably the worst thing you could possibly do in a video game is protect the most stupidest AI in history. And then you have to watch out for a time thing. I'm pretty sure if he hits that bridge, it's probably like insta-death, restart the whole level over again because, you know, these damn games. Oh, can you actually hit the right spot? There we go.
Oh, god, these bots can die in a fire.
Eat it. Oh, finally. There we go. What? When in doubt, just smash the console.
Wow. I'm impressed.
Gotta go fast. Gotta grab all these balls. Ooh, that was an annoying part. Especially with those super bots that like do like 7 to 8 repeated combo attacks on you. Ew. Oh god, he swallowed the vomit back. That is nasty. Oh. Take it off. Oh, come on. Die, bot. Ugh. My turn. Ugh. Wait, there's another one? I didn't even see this one. Nice. Look at that anger. So angry. So raged. There we go. Don't you dare! Yeah. That was too close. Woo. Bring it on! Oh! Ow, you fucking bot. Eat it! Bot fucker! Damn, you take a beating. Hi, what's up? Get Shrek'd. Oh, I can't shoot you from here. There we go.
Hey! The sub is dropping into the water!
Wait! I can't swim!
You know what, Pixie? Now's a really great time to learn.
Monkey! You gotta save me! Help me!
I'm kind of busy right now, fighting super idiot bots. I hate these fucking bots. Ugh, nice. Fuck them up. Ugh. I'm working. I'm gonna go in here for a second. I knew it! Hey, it's a mountain biker dude.
Monkey, jump onto the sub and pull him up!
I'm trying. I'm working on it. Could you jump? There we go. What you get for eating too much bacon. Chapter 13, Grand Theft.
This beast has four legs, each shackled to the reservoir floor.
Okay, then we travel to each shackle point in turn and set explosives.
You'll have to figure out how to switch the engine on while I get to the control room.
And you drive the Leviathan out of here.
What could possibly go wrong?
No kidding.
Whoa! It's huge! This machine is more more incredible than my wettest dreams.
What did you just say?
This machine is more incredible than my wildest dreams.
Wettest dreams.
Is that what you said?
Come on. Let's just keep going.
Damn.
A terminal. Wait here. I have the schematics. The anchor points are above us. Monkey, there's a route up. I've coded the dragonfly to lead the way. All you have to do is follow it.
Sure.
Okay, I'll make my way up. No, I'm not gonna get through there. I'll have to find a different way up.
Boy, you sure can run. I keep wanting to play Bionic Commando because of his arm.
It's time to kick ass and chew bubble gum.
I'll stay here and figure out.
I'm all out of gum.
Thank you so much, Lucas, for that host. That is super awesome. Thank you so much. Anybody here, if you haven't followed Lucas yet, you should definitely do it. He's an awesome streamer. Hey, Lucas. Go ahead and promote yourself. But yes, thank you so much for that, host. We're very close to the end of this game. Look at that. Oh! Oh! Ow. I didn't know it was going to shoot three times. That's insane.
Whoa! Look at the size of those gears.
That's what she said? Look at that. Poof, poof, poof. Go! But yeah, if you haven't tried this game already, you should definitely give it a try. It's pretty fun.
Trip, we got a problem. There are flames blocking our way.
Okay. I can shut off the burners from here.
Hey, it's getting hotter.
Just let me shut these down.
Excellent.
Ow, this is hot.
Too hot. I like how there's a floating figurine of my portrait.
Can't get through here.
Let's just blow this thing out of the way.
Yes, let's just blow it up. Kaboom.
Careful not to damage the cock.
Okay.
Cock.
Nice shot, monkey.
Oh!
After you.
That was close. Yeah, it's definitely worth a playthrough. At least once. Combat's a lot of fun in this game. It's simplistic, but it's fun. It's very much like a third-person action-style Tomb Raider.
We need to blow them off to release the leg. I'll throw some more bombs.
Except it's more action than shooter. Because you're constantly, you know, meleeing all the enemies. One down.
Two down.
One more left.